know that it's a secret and that I gotta keep it, but I want the lights on. Yeah, I want the lights on, and I don't want. What's going on, ladies and gentlemen? Rust here. Welcome back to, once again, another episode of Fallout 4. I'm really grinding out the videos today, guys, so I hope you guys are enjoying them. And so, yeah, let's continue on here. We just completed, I forgot the name of the mission, but we're doing a glowing sea now. So I'm just focusing on the main missions right now, and I do a lot of side stuff off-screen, like updating my base, updating my skills. So a lot of that stuff will be done off-screen, and as well as side missions, and so yeah, main quests will mainly be in my videos. Stay out of good neighborhood,
I'm saying. Whoever this Brotherhood of Steel is, I'm not buying that we come in peace malarkey.
Hey, I am the Brotherhood of Steel. We do come in peace.
You all right, brother?
All right. Was founded in 2240 by a group of criminals who were banished from Diamond City. All right. Crouching will both improve your accuracy and activate sneak mode. I actually did not know that. I have done absolutely no stealthiness in this game.
Someone there?
Alright, where are we going? Where are we going, boys? Out in the middle of nowhere. Alright. Where would be the closest? Guess here, Diamond City. I definitely need to upgrade some of my weapons. I just need to find more supplies, and I've been unable to find supplies lately, so. Yeah. Almost level, well, I just got level 14, I'm like halfway, or a little under halfway. Yeah, there is no max level in this game. You can go to whatever you want. I bet some people will be like 500 in like probably a year. So we're going to the Glowing Sea now. Which is just up the road a little bit. Not sure how far it is, but it seems like it's pretty far. Discovered Coast Guard Pier. Where are these super mutants at? Yeah, let's just ignore them. Ignoring them often works. You don't get into fights, you don't die, you can complete your objective. Alright, discovered. It's actually pretty good that I'm walking, so I can discover all these locations. So I can fast travel, then that makes stuff easier. Huh. Discover Pioneer Park. See what's in here. Try not to waste ammo. All right, we're almost here. Edge of the glowing sea. Lots of radiation around here. Yeah, I would expect so. I did get a... Let's see, let's put this on. Does this help at all? Maybe. It says that, No, this one's worse. Alright. Wait, I don't know. Get to where we're going pretty quickly here. How much further? We're almost there.
Oh, here because I need your help.
Do you seek division? Have you come to merge with Adam, to be split in his infinite glory? Or do you seek to tear down his followers?
I'm looking for someone named Virgil.
Virgil? Yes, we know this Virgil.
Do you have a moment?
What do you need of me, child?
I'm looking for someone named Virgil. Have you seen him?
Yes, I know of him. What do you want with him?
I just need some information from him.
I see. In truth, this Virgil has caused some concern. Some believe his presence is an affront to Adam. Though he came to trade with us on a few occasions, we have had little other contact with him. It was quite clear he wanted to be left alone. You can find him southwest of the crater, living in a cave. I would approach cautiously were I you. I feel he does not want visitors.
All right.
In the end, we are all Adam's children.
How the hell are you people living here without oxygen? Whatever, hold on.
None will escape.
All my... God damn, this is creepy. Run! Almost there. Oof, no more radiation. Let's heal up, because we need it.
Take it easy. Kellogg's dead.
Dead. He's dead. Don't you lie to me.
I'm not lying.
I killed him myself.
Did you? Kellogg was ruthless. There's a reason the Institute used him to do their dirty work for so many years. I knew they'd send him after me. Tried to prepare for it. But I still wasn't sure I'd make it. And so you... you killed him, eh? Then what do you want with me?
Why did you leave the Institute? I know you came from there.
You know about the escape? But how? No, it doesn't matter. I'm not going back. I can't go back. Look at me! Why are you even here? What do you want?
Relax. I just need to know how to get in there.
Wait, what? Are you serious? You want to get into the Institute? Are you insane? Never mind how nearly impossible that is. Even if you were to succeed, it'd almost certainly end in your immediate death. What reason could you possibly have for taking that kind of risk?
I'm trying to find my son. The Institute kidnapped him.
Oh no. I had no idea. I'm sorry. Yeah. The Institute has taken people from the Commonwealth in the past. If your son is one of them, I can understand why you'd want to get in there. I can help, but I'm going to need something in return.
You help me and I'll help you.
All right. If I help you, you're going to do something for me. Before I was forced to leave, I was working on a serum to reverse this mutation. It could return me to normal. You understand? So if you get in there, I need you to find it in my old office and bring it to me. I think that's pretty reasonable in exchange for helping you. All right? Let's talk details. First things first. You know how synths get in and out of the Institute?
Yeah, they use some sort of teleporter.
Well. Not many know about it. Pretty closely guarded secret. You've certainly done your homework. It's commonly referred to as the molecular relay. I don't understand all the science behind it, but it works. Dematerializes you in one place, rematerializes you in another. I'm sure it sounds crazy, but it's a reality. The relay is the only way in and out of the Institute. You understand? The only one. That means you're going to have to use it. Now, have you ever seen an Institute courser?
A courser? What's that?
Another Institute secret. Coursers are Institute synths, designed for one purpose. They're hunters. Operations go wrong, a synth goes missing, and a courser is dispatched. They're very good at what they do. And you're going to have to kill one.
Let's go. Just point me in the right direction.
Well, I suppose your enthusiasm counts for something. Every courser has special hardware that gives them a direct connection to the relay in the Institute. It's embedded in a chip in their heads. You need that chip. But to get it, you'll have to find a courser. Now, I don't know exactly where you can find one. They haven't sent any after me. And sitting here waiting doesn't seem like a good plan. You're going to have to hunt one down. I can tell you where to start and give you some help finding one. But you'll have to do the dirty work.
Okay, let's get to work.
Right. The primary insertion point for coursers is in the ruins of CIT. Directly above the Institute. So you'll want to head there. Now, the relay causes some pretty heavy interference all across the EM spectrum. You've got a radio on that Pip-Boy, right? When you get to the ruins, tune it to the lower end of the band and listen in. You'll be able to hear the interference. Follow the signal, and it'll lead you to a courser. Then, you just have to... not get killed. Not gonna lie. The odds aren't in your favor here. But if you do make it, remember what I said about the serum. I need it badly. I really do hope you find what you're looking for.
So we are going to do the mission Hunter Hunted, and it is located right here, which we can't. Can we fast travel to here? No, but we can fast travel to the USS Riptide. So let's do that. Well, let's go outside of this area first. I should have used more of my power suit. I've barely been in it at all, which is kind of stupid. Alright, let's get out of here before the radiation kills me. Alright, USS Riptide, where are you at? Oh my god. Yes, this is closer. We'll go there. Pretty cool, this robot. See, you guys, my goal is to get this game done before Just Cause and Rainbow Six Siege. I probably can. I've been playing a lot today. It's about 55 hours. Yeah, the story. Sorry about that. That's my dog. He's crying about something. What do you want, Shiloh? Oh, he wants my food. Well, you're not going to get it. Alright, so where are we going? We're going, discovered CTIT ruins. Tune to Courser's radio frequency. Alright, use the radio frequency to track. Alright. No. Okay, we're sort of going in the right direction. Percent 47. Yep, this is the place. Got a stem pack. Let's see if he's in here. Huh? All right, he's not in here. Where'd that little fucker go? Spread out, find him! Okay, we're going the wrong way. Okay, we're getting hotter, but kind of frustrating. Oh my God. Okay, this is right. Finally. When I'm editing, I'll try and cut out some of that fails and stuff. Alright, I can turn you off now. Let me just do a quick save right here, guys. Alright, so upstairs. Whoa.
What's going on down there? How many are we dealing with?
Laser pistol. Well, that'll be pretty cool.
The courser is now on the third floor. Reports of the second intruder in the east wing near the courtyard.
Can't go that way.
Huh?
Oh my God, I'm the worst shot ever.
Mistake.
Oh my god. I don't know how I'm not overburdened yet. We're almost there. Bempack. God, these guys have some awesome stuff. Fusion cells and stem packs. That's really all I need. Alright, we've already been... Alright, there's stairs over there. Oh my god, get the cover! Alright, let me just clear out some junk. Alright. The dog meat. All right, still going up. Damn, this must be a really tall building. Hell is he? He turned invisible. Oh, let me get a stem pack, just in case.
Don't hurt me.
Alright, hold on. I want to see that, let's see. Is this thing any good? Let's see. The damage is 30, and the one I have now is also 30. But it's good for radiation, so we're going to put this on. See how I look. Alright, okay. Okay, guys. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you guys on the next one. Bye.